Police in Hawaii are suspending their search for a Nebraska man who went missing there last month. Police say 23-year-old Samuel Martinez arrived in Kauai May 12th for a hiking trip and missed his return flight home 2 weeks later. Kauai police say they will continue the search when new information on his whereabouts is found. His family says Martinez was a University of Nebraska student studying microbiology before flying to the island.